What's up, everybody? It's Phantom Sloth. We're here with another Immortals Phoenix Rising video. This time, we're doing a Vault of Tartarus, and we are doing the Arena of Humility. It is a 2 Typhon rating, and we've got a chest and a Zeus's Lightning Bolt. This might not be the smartest idea, since we have no potions of healing, and we are not at full health. But we're gonna go for it anyways. And let's just see if this Vault of Tartarus is just a combat challenge or what. Oh. Probably should pull this lever, huh?
Yeah.
right, that guy got dusted. That was easy. That one was real easy to put him away. We played that way too safe, right? Okay, now that that guy's out of the way. Oh, creates an additional challenge. All right. A little too reckless on that last one. I don't know what a molten fragment is, but that sounds awesome. Now we die trying to go up the steps, watch. Alright, that's another Vault of Tartarus in the books. This one was an arena challenge. If you found this helpful at all on how to deal with your three waves of bad guys, feel free to leave a like, comment, or subscribe if you're brand new here. If you really like the video, why don't you join us on Twitch sometime? We stream almost every single day at twitch.tv/phantom_sloth, and I will see you on the next video.